Barnett. Over to the left wing. It's West with the drive. Here's Baylor. The shot's good on the assist by West. Baylor's got the game going here with the first basket for the Lakers. On defense, the Lakers. Jones kicks to Havlicek. The pass to Russell. Right side, Russell. And so he earns a trip to the line. Boston on D. Pass to Barnett. Ball back, baby. Dick Barnett with the pretty chain. West outside. Offensive rebound. Baylor, second chance effort, and the layup is up and in.
And the offense, I mean, 3 of 4, a solid start for this game.
In low to Russell. And the shot is good. That is good.
That end of the floor, no question.
The drive by Russell. Powered down with both hands.
You know, he might be small for a center, but it doesn't really matter because he can jump out of the building.
6 to shoot. Dishes it to Baylor. A fader. Again, what? Out to West. Jerry West hit from way downtown. Celtics trail by 8. Outside, Russell. Count the bucket for the Lakers. Imhoff checked in for Ellis. Ellison comes in for LaRusso. And King subbed in for Barnett. Lays it up and takes it in. Pass down low. Good. The pass to Counts. Here's Siegfried. He's guarded by Imhoff. Siegfried gets the butt shot clock. Here's Baylor on target from 13. They get it back. It's West with the drive. Imhoff. The shot's good on the assist. Inside. Second-chance shot. Baylor once again.
Run away with this game.
It's hard to imagine they'll be able to stay as hot as they've been so far, but if they...
King, the pass to West. Lays it up. It's Thompson off the drive. And Russell with the basket on. Over to the wing. Puts it up. And West with the quick... He feeds it to Sanders. Shot from the top of the key. And another basket. King, left side. Pass to LaRusso. Count the bucket.
Differently from this point forward. Maybe making those early adjustments will give them time to judge the...
Very steady work they've been doing on the interior, no question. And that's, I think, the main reason they have this lead.
Russell passes to Counts, and he goes in.
More free runs to the hoop like that.
Here's Barnett after the basket by Boston. Sanders with the steal. Siegfried. Good, and it's Russell picking up. Knocks it loose. And pushing it up. Here's Boston. Shot from 12. Uses the glass. Russell dishes to Jones. And he gets it to go.
They got away with it.
There's the pick. West. Easy layup. Now the pass to Imhoff. That ball
opening, Steve. No, it's off the charts. It really is. And defensively, I mean, they...
Now, here is Russell. Let's it go from 14. And a pick bounce off the rim, but it sinks right in.
You're going to be waiting a long time if you're waiting for him to miss that. That open.
The clock runs out.
Pip Boy 3000, part of your life.
time he had an open look, he took advantage of the opportunity there in that first half.
And see, they were, goodness. I mean, his shot selection has been terrific throughout the game. Went for the two-hander on that slam. And for the weight room.
To the inside. Nice pass. Russell kicks this in. Off the wing, Havlicek. Trills the baseline jumper.
A lot of negatives mixed in there as well.
They get it again. LaRusso. Some solid defense from Sanders.
Had a pretty good look at the basket, but defensively they did a nice job rotating, forcing the miss.
Kicks it to West. And low to Ellis. That ball, nice feed.
Expect some changes here.
I think it's the right move, quite honestly. I mean, they just didn't look sharp or at their best out there, so take the timeout.
The most improve on. He told them that they should have far more second chance points than they have to this point. Probably a good time to make some changes with a good chunk of the second half still to go, Kevin.
All right, Doris.
I like the work there, contesting that shot that looked like it was going to be easy, but they forced it.
You know what? He got it in close, but couldn't finish in time. You know, for a player with his explosiveness, that was ATM time.
Not going to cut it against him.
Cash money. I like that, Clark.
There's West. The effortless deep shot.
But his release in those catch-and-shoot moments is also terrific.
Here's Russell. Good on the shot. Jones against Barnett. And that one's good. Outside, Russell. And now, running up the board, West pushing it up, and it's blocked by Havlicek. But they'll get another chance. That's good.
Back by him.
Russell dishes to Jones. Shoots off the screen. Oh, and that one had the right spin on it, and it is good. Oh, no, he may have gotten injured right there. He's in a lot of pain.
So tough to see a player go down with an injury like this.
West with the ball, picked up by Thompson. Here's Baylor, and it's good off the bench.
They've gotten is also impressive. I mean, they've kept so many possessions alive with offensive rebounds.
The jump hook, that drops. Havlicek against King. Pass to Heinsohn. Banked in off the glass.
You look at the numbers, 10 of the last 12 points have come from close range, so I agree.
Shots. So it's Boston now. It's a three-point game. Here's Havlicek, and he converts the layup.
Yeah, the defense has been futile here. 5 of the last 6 field goals in the lane.
Upside West. West living up to his moniker, Mr. Clutch.
Or challenge every shot.
Releases. West hangs down. For those just joining us, fourth quarter here. We're just over 2.5 minutes into it.
You're not doing your team any good forcing a shot like that one.
No, I agree. Got to know better than that.
To the paint. Helps. And there's the assist to Sanders. Russell inside. He's guarded by Ellis. And pushing it up. Here's Boston. Shot is good in the Los Angeles. We've got 1:23 left in the fourth quarter. Jones with it. West picks him up. Jones dishes to Sanders. 6 to shoot. Sinks it. There's 49 seconds left in the fourth quarter of this one. Here's the break. To tie it up. Help! He has tied up this game. Oh, what a shot. Celtics on offense. The drive by Russell. Buries it.
You gotta like the defense inside, really protecting the rim.
Dowling his shots and making his presence felt around the rim, that's exactly what he can give him.
West kicks to Baylor. Back to West. Count the bucket.
Responds well to that kind of defensive pressure.
Barnett, soft touch on. Havlicek outside. Pass to Russell. And he gets it to go. Can't get it to go. And he's busting the other way. Jones dishes to Sanders. Uses the glass to finish. Second one is good. Both at the line. It's a two-point ball game.
Free throws don't get much bigger than that. He made it look easy to put him in front.
Around 2 minutes.
did an excellent job of not fouling the shooter.
Defense is about effort and commitment and discipline. He's a good defender because of those things.
And so it's the Lakers who come out on top here. You know, Clark, they couldn't put him away in regulation, but after a superb performance in overtime, they managed to get the job done.
Yeah, this is an amazing game, but they pulled away at the end.
Now it's time to say so long.
We had a mentality that we never lost a game. Time ran out on us.